It smells good, don't it? What's up? How y'all doing? Today, we're going to be making tacos. Y'all like tacos? Because I like tacos. Maybe I like to eat. So stay tuned. Stay tuned. Hey, y'all. So, I'm at Walmart now. About to get these tacos. So, I'm trying to look across the road. I ain't trying to get ran over. All of my phone. Let me hurry up and cross the street. Alright, now I can go about my business. So, I just want to let y'all know, I know I said that I don't like videos that's over 5 minutes. This may be over 5 minutes, all because we cooking and stuff. I hope it's not over 5 minutes, but hey, it is what it is. Alright. Okay, y'all, I'm back. So, I had to go get some hair products for my hair. Now, I'm about to go get me some tacos. I've been craving these tacos for a long time, too. About 3 weeks. My mom, she cooked them, you know, 3 weeks ago. I said, man, you gotta have to make them things again. We're good. I know y'all can't really understand what I'm saying. Oh, hold on, she called. All right, y'all. The moment that we've been waiting for. Tacos. Look at this. Oh, shoot. Look. If I could turn this camera around. Look at that God. They got talkie tacos, y'all. If y'all know me, y'all know I love hot stuff. I don't have no business eating hot food, but I eat it anyway. What the pick? So we gonna get two of these bad boys. Y'all finna like to eat. Put this right here. And the low sodium. Where is the low sodium at? Low sodium taco seasoning. If I can't find it. Oh, there it is. We got two of them. I had it so you have some flavor, you know what I'm saying? Alright, y'all see the other stuff I got in here, you know. I told y'all I like hot stuff. Look. I'm about to tear these up. You hear me? I'm about to tear these up. Alright, throw that back in there. Alright, let's go. Just me, myself, and I. Hey, y'all. Say, hey, Mom. You ain't up there. You can't see. They can't see your face.
Hello, everyone.
You sit with your chest.
Hello, everyone.
Oh, please. She's making these tacos. And, you know, we don't really eat beef like that. I like beef, you know what I'm saying? We all like beef, but, you know, we got to kind of calm down, you know, with our health. But, anywho, look at all that seasoning. It smells good, don't it, Mom?
Yes, it do.
Mm-hmm. Look at this.
Just going to let it sit for a while, you know.
That's right.
And then I go back and stir it after.
Uh-huh. It smells good, don't it? Right, onions.
Not glazed onions. You know, I cooked the onions first and then put it in here. That's why it looked like that. So.
There you go. What you spritzing it? Tell them.
Taco seasoning, 25 left sodium. It's less salt.
Yeah.
We try to stay healthy, you know, try to prevent all the salt and everything, you know.
Look at that steam, y'all.
See it?
Aw.
Then we're going to add some water.
This right here is the Old El Paso Per 15 Stand Shell. Look at it. Ain't it cute and delicious? And this right here is the sour cream. Yes, it's great value, but it is great value. Her. water, because guess what? It still tastes like sour cream. So be cute if you want to. And it's light, just in case you have to dick it. And this is Mazetta jalapeno sliced tame jalapeno peppers raw. Oh, I say raw because it's giving that heat.
Boy, this look good right here. Look at this, look at this. Look at this. And it's the cheese, but my mom know how to stretch it. What Jesus did, he stretched that fish.
He sure did, he stretched that bread. He stretched that bread.
Less stuff in the air. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Make it straight.
Make it straight.
Make it straight.
Make it straight.
Make it straight. So what I do now, after I get through while cooking, I go ahead and wash my dishes as well, so it won't be that many dishes left to wash. So if you wash while you cooking, it's a whole lot better on you. Right. That's the method that I do all the time to help me, so I won't be burnt out.
Right. And I go ahead and get this side. See, we don't believe in no nasty kitchen, no nasty stuff.
Mm-mm. We're going to move this to the side because we're going to...
Yes.
We're just going to move to the side, okay?
Yes.
And we'll go ahead. Oh, that's hot.
You all right?
Uh-huh, I'm okay. Let's just go ahead and clean it off and stuff. You know? All right.
See, the reason why y'all haven't seen my mom's face is she don't want to be seen quite yet.
I don't.
So I try to respect her.
And I appreciate that.
And I don't want no whooping. It's like, all right, y'all. So this is the finished product. Got my sour cream, jalapeno. Got my meat and cheese and queso, and I got my styrofoam plate, because, you know, we don't want a bunch of dishes if we're going to eat. Hold on, let me say grace. I said my grace. Now it's time to eat. Mmm. Mom, look good.
It's good.
Mmm. Mmm. I see y'all. He said thank you, too. Mm-hmm. Jada, when you get old, you eat food like this. But I'll talk to y'all later. I'm about to eat my food. Y'all be blessed. You